you're at the top of physical fitness. So congratulations, Sasha.
She hopes to be the top of the WWE Women's Division as well.
Of course, that issue of Muscle and Fitness Hers is available right now.
So we are set for singles action between Sasha Banks and Summer Rae. A flash of the funk. Shoulder tackle by Summer Rae.
As Sasha Banks said earlier on tonight, I am more focused than I have ever been in my entire career on becoming women's champion.
Former member of the Chicago Blitz Football League. Just, and that stung like ripping off a Band-Aid quickly as Banks showing her agility with a takeover.
Now this match is big for both women because they're both trying to improve their stock as we head into the draft July 19th.
Sasha Banks mentioned a WWE.com interview where she has a personal affinity towards SmackDown because that's where her idol, Eddie Guerrero, really made a name for himself.
Latino heat and things heating up here for Sasha Banks.
Uh-oh.
Summer Rae sidesteps the Russian Bostonian.
Oh, celebrated too long, Summer.
Can't take your eyes off the boss.
Here by Sasha Banks, who has mixed martial arts training background as well, coming off a win in tag team action with Paige against Charlotte and Dana Brooke on Monday Night Raw, hoping to keep things going here, but Summer Rae on the apron. We're back here on SmackDown. Summer Rae putting pressure on Sasha Banks, and before the break, we saw Summer Rae turn the tables on the legit boss.
Yeah, bad things can happen on the apron. Case in point.
Oh,
right there. Not only getting a boot to the face from Summer Rae, but you see how Sasha went slamming into that ring post as well.
Exactly, Byron. The double impact there.
Help!
Oh, snap suplex by Summer Rae.
And Summer Rae staying focused on Sasha's lower back, which is very smart right now.
She's also focused on taunting the crowd instead of going for the cover.
Summer Rae just trying to enjoy this. Remember, you know, we've seen the case so many times in the women's division where someone steps up, claims they want to be champion, grabs that opportunity, and sometimes you have a little envy, a little jealousy, and maybe that's what we're seeing from Summer Rae here.
But Summer Rae needs to stay focused. Right now, Byron.
Whoa. Small package by Sasha Banks for a two count. Roll up by Banks. Jackknife cover garners a two. Looking for the backslide.
Oh, so close.
Did you see how Sasha kept a hold of her arm the whole time? That's something she learned from Ron Smiley.
Banks goes back first into the turnbuckle.
Oh!
Nails Summer Rae with an elbow. Runs her face into the top turnbuckle. Snap mare out of the corner.
On Sasha. Oh, turning things around here.
Blocks the kick by Summer Rae. Oh, and delivers a hard kick of her own.
How's the balance
on? Oh, double knee lift in the corner, misses, and a quick roll up here by Summer Rae.
Oh, man.
Long legs of Summer Rae.
Spin kick by Rae, lateral press, hooks the leg, and garners another two count. Summer Rae taking it to Sasha Banks.
Well, it goes without saying, too. What would this do to the mission statement of Sasha Banks to become women's champion if Summer Rae somehow finds a way to beat her tonight?
Well, Summer Rae would also like to become WWE Women's Champion for the first time. We're joined here ringside by a former two-time WWE Tag Team Champion, David Otunga. You know what it's like, David, to be a champ.
Oh, absolutely.
Man.
Championship is what everybody aspires to. And with this draft coming up, I mean, who knows? Summer Rae could find herself at the top of the women's division.
I think Summer Rae's about to find herself in a different kind of position right now, Dave.
Oh,
maybe not.
Oh,
there you go.
Summer Rae nails Sasha Banks with that kick. Takes out her foundation. Oh, DDT by Summer Rae. Looking for the win.
Oh.
We've seen Summer Rae pull off some upsets before. It very well could happen here tonight.
Summer Rae works hard, I'm going to say that.
Oh, that short DDT.
Barely able to kick out Sasha.
Summer Rae looking to make the most of this season.
Well, she can't afford to get emotional right now. She needs to stay focused and stay on Sasha.
Summer Rae looks almost disgusted that Sasha's still in this matchup. Oh, man.
Good counter by Sasha Banks.
Oh, I think we're going to get a second attempt here from Sasha.
Oh, double knees right through the guts, and now
it's worse.
Banks employing the bank statement, and that forces the tap.
Here is your winner by submission, Sasha Banks.
Well, I sure hope Charlotte is watching, because you are entrenched fully in the viewfinder of that young lady, Sasha Banks.
Well, Banks dominates Summer Rae like Beyonce dominated the BTs. And while Beyonce made lemonade, Sasha Banks' cousin Snoop Dogg delivers Kool-Aid tomorrow. Yeah. But what a delivery here by Sasha Banks.
Almost turned Summer's insides into lemonade. And it gets worse with the bank statement.
So an impressive victory for Sasha Banks. Her main goal to become WWE Women's Champion. Title currently held by Charlotte, but there is a new champion.